one test for differentiating between a herniated disc and other pathology would be an active straight leg raise. Patient raises their leg as high as they can go. We are looking for symptoms between 30 and 50 degrees of flexion and producing their primary radiculopathy pain.